Motley Crue playing. This is going to sound stupid, and people can go ahead and say I'm an asshole, but fine. I'm okay with Motley Crue doing it because, you know, they're not out on a tour celebrating something very specific. But this tour is supposed to be very specifically about the Van Hagar years. So what does that have to do with the Beastie Boys? I get if he was doing a Sammy Hagar cover, because they did Sammy Hagar covers, you know, right.